Hello everybody, it's Jeremy here, bringing you a Minecraft video. Today I'm giving you a tour of my personal server, and I just wanted to give you a little tour to show you where I play Minecraft. So this is a private server that I created. It's just between me and a friend, and I recently let another friend of mine, one of my subscribers, join. I don't think I'm going to open it up to other people, but for now it's just going to be us. And this that you're looking at right now is our first home. That's some netherrock set on fire, excellent source of light. Welcome to the man lair. So this was a pretty simple house. Just got some crafting stuff, some boxes. This was my room. I kind of gutted it out when I moved out. And this is our basement, standard disposal, and a shower in case you start on fire from the garbage disposal. So this was my friend Alex's room. He's got a fireplace rock. He's rocking the fireplace. Got some glowstone and some lapis lazuli blocks for the doorway. And anyways, that was a pretty basic house, but it was awesome because it was our first house we ever made. And if you go to the back, there's a pretty sweet rooftop to it that you can go up to and walk out on. Anyways, enough about that. So this here is our private roller coaster. And it's pretty awesome. So I'm going to go ahead and ride in it to show you guys how it works. These are powered tracks. And that's why it's going on its own. Oh yeah, it's pretty awesome. I love it. We didn't really get too far on it, but it's pretty simple, and it was a lot of fun to make and ride in. But after I moved out, I came over here and built this huge house. It was pretty big, it set on fire once and it burned down completely, and I rebuilt it, and then I realized that it was just really big and had a lot of emptiness in it, and it was just stupid, so I destroyed it and filled in my basement. And this was my swimming pool. It's a pretty sweet swimming pool, got a diving board and everything, and you can jump and cannonball. And yes, that is lapis lazuli for the bottom of the pool. This huge castle looking thing, this is Alex's house that he just built. It's pretty awesome. It's got a lava moat, and it's completely made out of stone double slabs. This is hard to do. Okay. And this is gold, and Alex is a pastor, so that's why he has crosses. But I won't go in it other than show you the inside, and that's diamond blocks and lapis lazuli. This is diamond, I believe, but pretty awesome. And I'll maybe have him as a guest video and let him give you the tour. So next I want to show you kind of our swimming pool area. These are our kind of lame water slides that we've been working on. Haven't perfected that yet, but hopefully we'll get them working well soon. But this is my pride and joy, our diving board. It's super epic. So basically you climb up and then you keep going up, and it basically takes you to the highest point in Minecraft. I literally couldn't make a single block higher. I know you can get mods and stuff to make you go higher, but I couldn't go any higher than this. This is as high as I could go. And so what I did was I dug all the way down to the lowest. See, I'm up in the clouds. I dug all the way down to the lowest point on Minecraft. I dug down to bedrock, Okay, let's turn this off because it's gonna screw up. Okay, now get ready for the fun part. Jumping. Yeah, you thought I was gonna die. But yeah, it takes you all the way down to bedrock, and this is an entrance to one of our mines. And why am I not moving? Why can't I go over there? There we go. Okay. This was an entrance to one of our, or this was one of our mines that we kind of finished digging out. I might come back in here later to explore a little more, but for now, the way to get out, and that's lava. Lava is an excellent light source. But for now, let's go ahead and climb out. This is probably the most time-consuming part of it. I'm sure there's faster ways to do it, but I don't really care. And if you're wondering why like half the screen is blurry, it's because I have a mod that is supposed to make the lighting and everything more realistic. It makes it so that you have depth of field, depth of field view, so that basically whatever your cursor is set on, that's what's in focus, because that's kind of how it is in real life. And but yeah, that's a fun project that we worked on. And so if you follow the road that we made, you'll eventually get to my house and our current mine that I've been working on. The road is made out of stone slabs, so lapis lazuli, and that's the entrance to our mine, which I'll show you later. And this is my house. My new house. It took me a little while to make it, but I'm not quite finished. So let's go ahead and go in. So when you first come in, there are two stairways. The right one takes you up to my bedroom, which is kind of boring right now. Haven't really done anything. And the other side takes you to what will be my library/study. Why is there a chicken in here? Die. So anyways, back here we have the kitchen, which I store all of my food and stuff. Lots of pork, lots of bacon, and got some ovens and a sink. Well, what I'm calling a sink. I'm swimming in the sink. Anyways, so right back here is the armory, as you can see, the armory. And I have weapons up here, which I don't have any, and armor down here, which I don't have any. Because I just made this house a few days ago. And over here is kind of my farming stuff, so I got my seeds, which I don't have in there, and a couple tools for, you know, farming and cutting down trees. Diamond hoe. Awesome. So over here is the workshop. This is where I keep all of the stuff that I mine. I got iron and cobblestone and stuff over here. Wood stuff over here. I know it's kind of empty, but this is refined stuff, so any iron or gold ingots, blocks, glass, anything that has been formed from something that was unrefined, so like just regular iron ore stuff. And then over here is my diamonds and gems and lapis lazuli, gunpowder, coal, flint, redstone, and just got some more furnaces and a crafting table. Lots of furnaces. Furnaces everywhere. Okay, so the basement is kind of boring, but it's basically another garbage disposal and another shower in case you catch on fire, because I have caught on fire from standing too close to the garbage disposal, because that's lava. And so yeah, that kind of concludes the inside of the house. So let's go ahead and head to the backyard. This is my deck. That's a pretty sweet deck. And I got some stairs going down to my backyard. Hello, cow. I just killed the cow by punching it. Anyways, I got some trees that I planted, and then I got my little tiny garden which I need to pick the stuff. So I got some sugarcane going, growing. And in the back I have wheat, which I'm not sure if it's ready to pick yet. I think this is. Yeah. But that is my wheat. And overall, it's pretty cool. I don't know what I'm gonna use with the wheat or the sugar, but figured it's Minecraft, I might as well figure out how to grow stuff. And yeah, so let's go ahead and take a look at the mine. Since that's... monsters! Penis! Time to run. So let's go ahead and go down in the mine. I did take the time to put in stairs. But when you're on a server, you can pretty much spawn whatever you want, so it's not that hard. But it does take a little while to get down to my mining camp, so I'm going to fast forward this. Okay, so we're coming up on my mining camp. This is my current mine, lots of lava, and this is the mining camp that we made. So it's basically like a home away from home. And we store anything that we collect down here. So all of this was found down here. Got some diamonds and lapis lazuli and redstone, of course. But all of this was found down here. Got some stoves, some beds. I don't know why we have beds, but it's a mining camp, so you need beds to sleep in. But yeah, so there's lots and lots and lots of lava. Nowhere near done exploring at all. So got a lot of work ahead of us, and just slowly picking away at it, one block at a time. Anyways, thanks for watching this video, guys. This is an introduction to more Minecraft videos to come in the future, and I will leave links in the description to the mods that I'm using, which I think I only have one mod, and this texture pack that I'm using. I actually just got this texture pack today and I'm liking it so far, but I'll go ahead and leave a link in the description on where you can find those, so that you can have an awesome looking Minecraft as well. So yeah, we'll see you back on Friday, guys, for a RuneScape video log, and take it easy. Peace.